Hi. I just left.
Hi, did you pull me out of the water? I call that luck to survive a fall from 5 kilometers. And I was just listening to the radio that Nixon is in big trouble because of Watergate. Before my motor collapsed.
How did I get here? And where am I? Now isn't the right time for a shower. I don't want to right now. This must be a dream. How is this possible? Where the heck am I? I did not pay for a holiday in the Caribbean, as far as I know. What is that tower? A bell tower? The view of the surroundings will be amazing from there. Maybe I'll find out something. Should I try to climb up? A hefty area of sea keeps me away from that island. I'm not a thief. I'm sorry for disturbing you. My name is Adam.
Hail, my brother. I am a servant of the Lord.
And do you have a name?
I was baptized as Ismael.
Do you have any idea where we are and what we are doing here?
We are in purgatory. Haven't you understood that?
Well, I had a serious accident before I appeared here mysteriously.
You see, your body is dead, and your soul is waiting for its next journey.
But my feeling is that my body is quite alive.
Physical feeling is just a reflection. Listen to your soul.
Are you staying on your knees for the whole day?
I'm repenting for my sins. You should do that too.
You are obsessed with purgatory, aren't you?
Do you see these traces of the fire of the apostles?
You mean those burned fetches on the ground?
They will decide if you should stay here or go there.
Look.
You still have a chance, so don't waste it.
Purgatory? Probably there has been too much sun shining on his head. Good day. My name is Adam, and I come from Bohemia.
Hello. My name is Edwin, and I'm Scottish.
Do you have any idea where we are?
Man, I would myself like to know. A shipwreck close to South Australia, but there are no volcanoes there.
Shipwreck?
I'm a yachtsman. I'm at sea all the time, but I don't have a yacht here. And on top of that, with no stars.
There are no stars here?
Man, I've seen none so far.
Well, then I guess you can't help with where we are.
Sure I do. The west is there where the sun sets.
Thanks. Well, you didn't help me that much. Thank you. have to get to that belfry somehow, but not over this cliff. I'm not a thief. I'm not a thief. I'm not going to wear other people's clothes. I'm not a thief. I'm not a thief.
Look at him, Greenhorn. Where'd you come from, young man?
Good day. My name is Adam Reichel, and I come from Bohemia in Central Europe.
God knows with all those countries. My name's Dorothy, and I come from the Big Apple.
You mean New York?
Got it, chap.
Where are we?
God knows, but they steal here more than in the Bronx. I lost my jewels.
You don't know where you are, but you seem fine.
And what should I do? Start crying?
Well, not exactly, but...
I'm afraid they'll fire me. I work as a secretary in the Twin Towers and have three sons.
The Twin Towers are gone.
Are you kidding? That was just a fire, wasn't it?
Yeah, just a joke. Forget it.
Stupid joke.
I'd prefer to do that at home. I've already got enough. Good day. My name is Adam Reichel.
Oh, welcome, Molodyenk. My name is Boris Vasilievich, and I am an oil man.
Do you know where we are? I am from Prague.
I see you are a communist. You are one of us.
No, that was over a long time ago.
But Comrade Brezhnev sent our young boys in order to protect you.
Brezhnev? Now I understand. All right, see you next time. Jesus Christ, Brezhnev? How many years ago was he in charge? A silly Russian guy. What was he saying? I'm not a thief. It's pretty high. I've already got enough. Won't work this way. It won't work this way. I've already got enough. Hello. We've already seen each other. I'm Adam.
Cheers. I'm Herman.
Where are you from?
I'm German after my father. Born in Switzerland. And I live in Brussels. Cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
And where do you come from?
From Prague.
Jesus Christ! That's the Eastern Bloc.
Come on, we're in Europe for years.
Sure, like Moscow is.
What are you doing?
Just killing time. That's why I'm throwing stones.
Damn, there are fools here.
They've been lying to themselves that they come from the future. One is a fanatic, another...
And what year do you think it is now?
So, you must be crazy too.
Where are you from?
I'm German after my father. Born in Switzerland, and I live in Brussels. Cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
And where do you come from?
From Prague.
Jesus Christ, that's the Eastern Bloc.
Come on, we're in Europe for years.
Sure, like Moscow is.
Isn't that guy a little out of it? I've already got enough. Good day. My name is Adam Reichel, and I come from Czechia.
Good for who knows whom. My name is Danica, and I lived in Sarajevo. But none of that matters anymore.
Do you feel okay?
I'm chased by nightmares.
What kind of nightmares?
I was pulling out my dead granddaughters out of the ruins. It was terrible.
But that was just a dream.
Well, I'm not so sure about that, boy.
Just a bad dream. Forget about it. Do you know what that bell tower up there is?
Nobody knows, but we all fall mysteriously to sleep after the third ring.
What?
So be careful to be at the safe place. You have your whole life ahead.
Do you fall asleep too?
You will fall to sleep too. You will see.
You are not well. I will not disturb you. Depression finishes her. Maybe she should get a good night's sleep. Seems like this person's best years are over. I'm not a thief. Hi, I'm Adam. Can you hear me? I guess you're not in the mood to talk. What are you watching? Well, thanks for the chat. sure whether she's deaf or whether she's afraid. Isn't it strange? What does it mean, 2044?